This is London calling.
Hello? Anyone there?
Now, are you sitting comfortably? Good. Then we'll begin.
Welcome to another Lunges Lounge Hang On Hippie YouTube mix, opening with our customary old school starter track. Today, brought to you by the Coasters and their 1973, now I honestly thought it was much earlier than that, single release of Love Potion number 9. And we'll crack on with the breaking of the 11th commandment of thou shalt not play more than two songs in a row on a radio show, and a mini mix that I've entitled Bring On The Ladies. Every now and then, when I'm listening to YouTube, the YouTube algorithm gods knock it out of the park when choosing a song to listen to. This track was one of those random choices. The band are the Corettes, and this is their 2024 single release of Shake. In the middle, we have the Isle of Wight's finest, Wet Leg, and their 2022 release of Chaise Longue. And we close out with the Ting Tings and their 2008 single release of That's Not My Name, which was later included on their first studio album, We Started Nothing.
Bye.
Now for the first of two mini rock mixes. Opening with Thin Lizzy and one of their early releases, the track is The Rocker, which can be found on their 1973 album Vagabonds of the Western World. And that is followed by one of the greatest blues singers with an amazing blues voice who I firmly believe went in a totally wrong direction. The singer in question is David Coverdale, here with his band Whitesnake. The track is Ain't Gonna Cry No More, lifted from one of their earlier albums, Ready and Willing, released in 1980 before they went totally rock orientated. I still believe that was a total waste.
Yeah. Rising with the morning sun, I turn to greet the dawn, knowing I must face another day. Sleepless night behind me, just a memory pain. My heart has always been across the bay. Lord, I know the sunshine, but I feel the tears of rain falling down to wash my sins away. Try hard to remember so I won't be fooled again. Said, hey, ain't gonna cry no more today. Sunshine, but I feel the tears of rain falling down to wash my sins away. Try hard to remember so I won't be fooled again. Said, hey, ain't gonna cry no more today.
Yeah.
I have never really been a big fan of the Sex Pistols or rough punk music in general. However, I heard this tune on the radio this week and I thought it actually had a good punk rock vibe about it. The track is Did You Know Wrong, which was the B-side of the Sex Pistols single release of God Save the Queen, originally released, now get this, in May 1977. That is again followed by a tune which was recommended to me by the YouTube algorithm gods. Not sure why. The song is the single release of Rebel Girl by the American punk rock band Bikini Kill, released in 1993.
We'll be right back. Back in the early 80s, my brother had a various artist rock tape, and every now and then I think back to what was on that tape for inspiration. It featured the following two tracks. Starting with an Aussie-less Black Sabbath, here the band brought in the vocal talents of Ronnie James Dio. The album is, of course, Heaven and Hell, released in 1980, and the track is Die Young. And we follow that with another great rock band, this time from Canada, and they are Rush, here with their 1975 release of The Trees, which can be found on their Hemispheres album.
Stop the fear. is unrest in the forest. There is trouble with the trees, for the maples want more sunlight and the oaks ignore their pleas.
Now, for two pioneers of the electronic genre, starting with the French electronic musician and composer Jean-Michel Jarre. Now, I could have lifted something from one of his early albums like Oxygen or Equinox, however, I thought I would play one of his later releases.
The track is The Time Machine, which is lifted from his 2015 album Electronica 1, The Time Machine. That is followed by the 2009 remastered version of a 1991 remix of a 1975 release of Kraftwerk's Radioactivity. We'll be right back. Now for two rather commercial bands, but with hidden or less well-known tracks, opening with U2 and their 2017 release of Love Is All We Have Left, taken from the No Expense Spared deluxe edition of their album Songs of Experience. And that is followed by the 2003 remastered version of the Eurythmics and their track This City Never Sleeps, which is on their album Sweet Dreams Are Made of This, originally released in 1983.
Nothing to stop this being the best day ever. Nothing to keep us from where we should be. I wanted the world, but you knew better. And that all we have is immortality. Love and love is all we have left. A baby cries on a doorstep. Love is all we have left. Love and love is all we have left. You argue 'cause you can't accept. Love is all we have left.
Now you are the other end of the telescope.
And love is all we have left. A baby cries on a doorstep. Love is all we have left. Love and love is all we have left. The only thing that can be kept. Love is all we have left.
Just a feeling.
And finally, we come to today's long player ending, here with one of my favourite artists, John Martin, who I was lucky enough to catch live on multiple occasions up to his death in 2009. Here we go back to 1981, which was probably the first time I actually caught him live. In fact, here is a live version of Johnny Too Bad from the BBC TV show What Goes to College. Oh, do you remember that? Recorded at Stirling University in 1981. As usual, thanks for listening and God bless.
Say about your baby. I love you.